Stephen Davis, Northern Ireland midfielder from Cullibackie. Earliest memories of football is probably just remembering always have a ball at my feet as I was growing up. From as far back as I can remember, really, that was my passion and what I always enjoyed doing. My brother's 3 years older, so always going out and playing with the older lads and stuff like that. And used to go with different coaching courses throughout. I think there was one down at Coleraine where then a man called Joe Kincaid, who ran St Andrews at the time, spotted me there and asked me to go up and play for them. So went up there, played for them in the Lisburn League, and from there got scouted and went across the water. So went and trialled a few clubs at quite a young age, was across at Arsenal and Rangers and Aston Villa, and obviously eventually signed for Villa when I was 14 and moved across there when I was 16. Regards to the Northern Ireland team, I only managed to sort of get to a couple of games as I was growing up, but obviously we were quite blessed in midfield with players like Hughes and Lennon Gillespie. So it was good to go and watch them up close. To get the opportunity to play in front of the fans at Windsor, it's something special. And luckily I've experienced some great nights there. There's some difficult times as well, but no matter what, you always give your all, and it's a very proud moment to put on the shirt of your country. The first biggest highlight for me was obviously the England game. Massive underdogs. The atmosphere that night was second to none. Still have great memories of the night, and obviously managed to get an assist from Sir David, and he finished it off very nicely. It's incredible. Any opportunity you get to do it, it's obviously a massive moment of pride. And whenever Michael obviously gave me the opportunity to be captain, I was delighted to get that opportunity. But whenever you look back and nights like the night against Greece, whenever we qualified, it's a really special moment to lead out the team on an occasion like that. And I feel very privileged that I got the opportunity to do it.